She talked about supporting the government and people of the Lebanon. Well, let's split that proposition. She wasn't much help to the government of the Lebanon when its prime minister was weeping on television, begging for a ceasefire, when the British and American governments alone in the world were refusing and indeed blocking any attempts to demand an immediate ceasefire of the Israeli bombardment. Worse, she wasn't much help to the government or the people of the Lebanon when British airports were being used for the transshipment of American weapons to Israel that were raining down death and destruction on the very people of Lebanon. She